he comes to the line. Blue 42, red 50. But see, I was playing defensive end, right? So I was getting down in my stance. I was like, I was breathing that cold air. I had steam coming down in my helmet. I had Vaseline on these nice arms, so I looked good, right? So before Brett Favre came to the mind, this real big guy, number 77, with a big old belly going up and down, was like, and he just dropped down in front of me. He was real ugly. He was breathing real hard, going, boom. Talking about his lips were so big, looked like two pancakes right number seven, you know what I mean? Too tall. So Brett Favre snapped some balls. He dropped back, and when he saw me coming around the corner, he took off. He started ripping and screaming. But being 6'8", 300 pounds, I snatched him up. Now, I was at the 40-yard line on national television. I started doing what every last one of y'all started doing. I started dancing. I was like, lean with it, drop it. I started having fun. Everyone say, having fun. Working hard. Pays off.
We'll see him back in as Kelly fakes, hands off then to Thurman Thomas, and the Patriots are reading number 34 all the way. Wyman, a rookie defensive tackle, throws him back. Thurman's options are really limited with no blocking back in there with him.
And what trains you is holding on to things you ain't never let go. If you're willing to let go of those things, if you're willing to let go of those bars, if you're willing to change the way things have been in your life, he said, I'm here for you. Today's a day that you get to forgive. I promise you, in the name of Jesus, the minute you forgive, power change breaks. Yeah.
Thank you for choosing me. Thank you for breaking the curses off my life.